channel. So it's me, George, from Mirasi Videos. So for this week's tutorial, I'll show you guys how the contrast and brightness effect works together with footage, so it makes footage normal footage looks nice, and it brings out the contrast and the brightness of it. So it's a really cool effect that you can use in your everyday footage when you're editing videos and stuff like that. So I'll show you guys how it works, and if you're new to my channel, you can leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content like this in the future. I post videos based on video editing in Premiere Pro, Photoshop and After Effects. So yeah, so let's get started. Let's play the intro very quickly. So welcome back. So this is the clip I wanted to use. For this tutorial I'll use three clips. Make sure to change the sequence settings so everything matches. And yeah, this is a flower I went up to the islands in Papua New Guinea, islands in Highlands, and got it. So yeah, make sure what I like to do is I like to bring the make a copy of it, so the first video is on the first video frame there, and then the second one is on top. So when I bring the effect, I like to put it on the top frame. So go to the effects, and you can type brightness and contrast, or you can just go to video effects, color correction, and brightness and contrast effects. So yeah, so make sure to put your computer brightness up, so it'll be easy for you to identify what happens, and you know, the color changes and all this stuff. So yeah, just play around with the settings there, and once you're satisfied with the color and all this, you can go to the other image. So this is the second image I wanted to use, and it's also a flower, a really cool flower that grows up in the highlands of Papua New Guinea. So it's a really nice flower. I went there and got a video of it. So yeah, same old thing, put the contrast and brightness there, and you can just play around with the effects there, controls panels there, and see. So I don't like it to be really bright and really contrasty and all this, so I'm satisfied with that. But it depends, different people have different flavors and all this, so different flavors of how they want their video and footage to look out, look stand out and all this. So this is what I want, and yep, I think this is okay. This is the third image that footage that I want to use. So it's a picture, it's a video of a bird. So this is a tamed animal. It's been looked after by some of my friends, and I just like to see the bird. So I went and I took the video footage of it. So footage yeah, that's what I like to include in some of my footage. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys learned something from this tutorial. So now you know the effect of brightness and contrast this. So it's a really cool effect when you're using it and when you're working with it. So I hope you guys learned something from it, and you can apply it to your work and all this. So if you're new to my channel, you can leave a like and subscribe for more contents like this in the future. You can also follow me on my Facebook page, which is irasivideos facebook.com.